Yeah. I got money in the bank. I got money in the bank.
All right, so Sony is joining forces with a state-owned Chinese company to make and sell PlayStations and games in China after the country dropped a long-standing ban on video game consoles. In a filing Monday with the Shanghai Stock Exchange, Shanghai Oriental Pearl Group said it signed a deal with the Japanese electronics giant. Now, this is HJB with Money Times 3, and I'm out. So leave.